Banshee. Also giving out Easter treats will be Linda Jardine, Melody Sorensen, and Mia. Gay and her clients are all riding gated horses. These horses are known as America's ultimate pleasure horse, also sometimes called the Cadillac ride. And they perform three distinct gaits: the flat foot walk, the running walk, and the canter. The best part about riding gated horses is a smooth ride. Make sure that you try a gated horse. As you can see, or will see, they're very tolerant horses. What other horse would take be willing to put up with that getup? Ears, whiskers, and bunny tails. And they always try to please their owners. Okay, bunnies, let's see those gates.
All right, here we go. Uh-oh, must be special music. Yeah, let's hope. Come on, gay smile. It's not going to be that bad. Here we go.
Here comes Peter.
Yeah, Peter's not happy with that one.
Right, next one.
Bear with us, folks. We're all volunteers.
Come on, Sundance, settle down. Here we go. Nice outfit.
Whispering in the trees, it's two sitters and they're only hats and chains and swinging hands. Who's your daddy? Yes, I am. Bad cat came to play, now you can't run fast enough. You best stay away when the pushers come to shove. It's a riot. Throw back a bottle of
tandem. Here we go. Trying to do two at once here.
In my veins, I feel the grand. You got me in a sway, yeah. I want to sway.
Alex and Gay going out here, side by side.
Where your women come for love. Suits of Ryan, throw back a bottle of beer. Suits of Ryan, I'm on home for your good life.
Oh, it's crossover. No, I was trying to do iPhone and video at the same time. Can't do it. Like the outfits.
Justin Ryan's Realty from Leap of Faith Farm in Walnut Creek. And- and the smoothest riding horses in the world, the Tennessee Walker. And that is not a taught gait. This is a natural gait to these horses.
Yeah. Good job.